Well, for those of you who are sitting out there and thinking that there aren't too many people here, this guy's probably gonna pussyfoot it. You're wrong. No. So like I mentioned earlier, I do have a record coming out. It is called Madly in Anger. Highly anticipated. Rolling Stone magazine. I've already sent them a copy, but I haven't heard anything back yet. But I'm assuming it's going to come back anytime now. Note that once I do get a response, I will post it on my MySpace. For those of you who do have MySpace, it will be in a bulletin. If you're familiar with the MySpace jargon. Here's another one of mine. It's been 14 days, time to haul my ass back home. Trying to see your face, cause I'm tired of this goddamn phone. I drove 400 miles just to get to Memphis last night. I drove 400 miles just to get to Memphis last night. When I tried to explain, we just ended up in a fight. Thank you. Thank you. That song was called 14 Days.